It's an exciting day at the Super Squad Academy. And look, Shane and Electro are ready for this week's sparring day. Electro's ready, and he wants to use his special move. Uh-oh, that didn't quite work. His special move wasn't as strong as he had thought it would be. What will he do now? Shane's not waiting around. Behind you, Electro! Shade wins this round. It's all right, Electro. Electro wants to come back stronger next time. Electro is working hard on his special move. He's confident that it'll help him win next time, if he can master it. Poor Electro. He is trying really hard, but he's just not getting it right. Thankfully, Master Shellshock is here to help. Master Shellshock tells Electro to break down the difficult move into smaller and simpler steps. But Electro isn't quite sure what Shellshock means. Let's dig in and understand it better. Paper airplanes are awesome, aren't they? But how do we make them? It's easy. Just follow a set of step-by-step instructions to make them. Now, what about building blocks? Have you ever noticed that they come with an instruction manual? The manual has a series of steps that we can follow to build some cool things, like houses, cars, and even little robots. Similarly, a computer needs step-by-step instructions to complete any task. These instructions are called algorithms. An algorithm is a set of instructions given in a specific order to complete a task. We don't really use the word algorithm in our daily lives, but we can create algorithms for almost everything we do. Let's take the example of brushing our teeth to understand algorithms. We can start by looking at the steps needed to brush your teeth. The first step would be to wet the toothbrush. And the second step would be to apply some toothpaste to it. So, the third step is to brush your teeth thoroughly. And finally, we rinse the toothbrush again with water. This is a simple algorithm for brushing your teeth, and we follow these steps every day. It's not just the steps, we should also follow them in the correct order. We use similar algorithms to do things like play video games, listen to music, watch cartoons, and even shop online with our computers. If you come across a tricky task, try breaking it down into simple stepwise instructions. It will help you understand and complete the task successfully. Fantastic! Now Electro knows that it's important to follow steps in any task. It's time to train, Electro! It's the sparring day again. This is going to be interesting. It's time for a rematch. It's Electro's time to shine. He has definitely worked hard on his move. Just like that, he has ended the battle. Even Shade is happy for Electro. Well done, Electro. Titan and Swift are using algorithms to get ready for school. Why don't you try using a simple algorithm to get ready for school tomorrow?